To me, being an airman really means being a part of something bigger than myself. Joining the Air Force was something that felt right for me, something that I needed to do. I am Staff Sergeant Jeffrey Estes, and I am a Missile Facility Maintenance Technician. In my career field, we work on all of the essential equipment for the nuclear launch facilities. Everything that prolongs the life of the missile and the critical components, everything from the air conditioning to the electronics to the diesel standby generator, everything under the sun, basically we know how to do. There's no one else out there except for you and your team. You're given a lot of trust in this job. You're told you need to fix this problem or you need to perform this checkout, and they send you out and they trust you to do it. Teamwork in this career field is really important. Trust is everything. There are a lot of tasks that will coincide with one another or overlap each other. So you really need to talk to one another, make sure that you guys are on the same page, and make sure that everyone knows where each other is at all times. The thing that I most like about working in the nuclear field is that there's not very many people in the world that work on nuclear weapon systems, and I get the privilege of saying that I'm one of them. If I'm talking to anybody that isn't in the Air Force or doesn't really know too much about the military, we kind of take for granted the things that are done in our country to protect our way of life and what we do. When I put on this uniform every day, but if you stop and think about it, you are a vital contributing member to protecting what it means to be an American. I am Staff Sergeant Jeffrey Estes, and I am an American Airman.